The College of Human Ecology is one of the first five buildings on the university, and it accommodates the Department of Home Economics, which recruited only female students, so pink-colored tiles are used to represent femininity. In 1972, male students were admitted,